Hi, my name is Tewin Chartsuwan. I'm 35 years old, from Bangkok, Thailand. When I start playing ice hockey, I just skate. My dad bring to the ice rink, and I go to skate first. I'm around 9 years old. It's really fun, but it's if a 1 year skate, it's boring. You know, you have to just skate around. So my friend bring to the ice hockey rinks. Yeah, I saw the competition. Some adults. It looked exciting and looked fun. We joined the team in Thailand. First time when I play starting defenseman. After when I go to U18, I start center. And until last year, I will go wing, light wing. Yes. Ice time in Thailand, only night time. Some weekend, maybe on morning skate. National team practice is have 3 days on ice and 1 day for off ice. And we have club team, 1 day practice and one game with the Thai league and one game with the foreigner league. In Thailand, have in a national team, we have come together on last 4 months. We practice together, and we have coach from Finland. We have sponsor for the ice time. Have 3 times for the weeks. We have sports sign from Thailand. Before SEA Games, we have Asian Winter Game, and come to SEA Games. It's very exciting. You know, it's first time. It's really look nice. You know, it's Southeast Asia. We have looking good, I think. Good facility, have a good locker room. Yeah, it's really exciting. We have a big scoreboard and it's NHL. Yeah, yeah, it's not hurt, but when you hit, you have a bounce. It's really nice. First day practice, ice. It's a different. This now it's game time. Ice is very good. Yeah. It's different because Thai people don't know ice hockey because you have to go just only Asia Winter Game, have a competition Challenge Cup of Asia. Ice hockey is one sport, go to another country for competition. The Thai people don't know. You know, SEA Games have a summer sport. All the sport in Thailand have TV live for every sport. It's really exciting because big for us. You know, for tell the Thai people, tell the Southeast Asia people know how to play ice hockey, how to fun when watching ice hockey because fast and hitting, you know, it's like a new, some people don't know. Our goal is my team goal have get a gold medal. Our target have play good every game, play tough every game. Don't lose my mind, don't lose when you know, it's ice hockey, when I get hit, you have some match. You have to come down, have to play good every game, play the clean and good, and show the people how to play ice hockey good. Yeah. Ice hockey at the 2017 Southeast Asia Game.
Yeah.